Hey guys, it's me, Anna. I'm basically making this video for Nicole. She asked me to put her drunk dialing, like her message she left me, on the video. So I'm calling my voicemail right now, like, see if it shows it. Hold on. Give me a sec. This should be it.
Anna, it's Nicole. I just wanted to tell you that I love you so much. And I really wish that you were here right now. I miss you so much. You're my best friend in humble. And you're so fun to hang out with. I don't know what I'm going to do with you next semester. It's really sad. You were supposed to come back. You better come back this spring, because I'm going to cry if you don't, because I really miss you. And please come and visit in July. July 12th through the 15th or whatever, because I really miss you. And Ben's probably going to leave soon, so I'm going to be by myself. I'm going to be very lonely, and I don't have a job. This is going to be the whole time. Really mad. I need to buy a shop right now so I can contribute to Southside. Okay. You're selling your bubbler and your phone. Why would you do that? You need to smoke out of them, okay? And well, I don't want to ramble on, but I just want to tell you that I love you very much. And Ellie loves you too. Ellie's going to talk to you. I love you. Goodbye. Erica, why are you selling your phone? Oh my god, I miss you. Dude, you need to fucking come back, like, all the fucking time. Like, every weekend. Like, even if you can't come for school, you should come here every single weekend. And we'll have, like, mega adventures, and we'll, like, fucking go crazy and party. We should go party every weekend. Fucking fine. No, fine. Okay, well, we're gonna go ride a bike.
Okay, so that was the message they left me. Like, it made me really happy getting it from them and stuff. And, it made me really happy getting it. And it made me sad too. Like, I totally miss you guys. Like, miss you guys. And especially Nicole, like, not to mean or anything, but she's like my best friend up there. And it just makes me really sad not being able to see her and stuff. And, like, she has a place in my heart for sure. And I'm gonna miss not going up there. Like, North Cal's my home and stuff. And Humboldt, like, I love it up there. It's always gonna be there with me. I'm gonna get a tattoo that says Humboldt County. Just kidding. I wouldn't get that stuff, but I probably would get, like, something stupid, but I really miss you, Nicole. Like, you don't understand. Like, really do. And I know I drunk to LD before, and I was, like, totally bawling. I'm like, I miss you. I love you guys. And yes, you did the same thing with me. And made me happy / sad to get it and stuff. And yeah, I'm just really sad that I'm not going back up there. Like, freaking financial situation right now, and freaking government and crap, and my parents and stuff, I can't. And it makes me sad, but I'm gonna try my best. I'm working as much as I can so I can go back in spring and see you guys. And I really hope I get to see you guys again. I miss all you guys up there. Like, say hi to everybody for me, like, and stuff. But I miss you guys, and I'm, like, getting ready to start crying because I'm talking to a computer screen. I feel like I'm going to cry now, and it makes me sad. I should have my makeup. It's 4th of July. I have to go see my family right now and stuff, and I'll be like, what's wrong? I'll be like, I was crying because I was looking at my computer making a video for Nicole, and, like, Nicole, I miss you so much, and I don't ever understand. Like, I'm going to miss all you guys a lot. And 4 months. I haven't until January. Probably more than 4 months. I'm just exaggerating. I probably have way longer, but I miss you guys so much. And I really wish I could go back up there right now. Like, SoCal ain't my thing. I didn't realize it until now. That's all about North Cal. But I love you guys, and I miss you tons, Nicole. I love you. Bye.
Hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree, we will rest upon. upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. Here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball. Back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. Sit side by side in every class. Teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes the way you sing. Tonight I'll dream while I'm in bed, when silly thoughts go through my head about the bugs and alphabet. When I wake tomorrow, I'll bet that you and I will walk together again. I can tell that we are gonna be friends.